Give me my baby. Please give me her.
Babe, I know how to take care of the baby.
Please give me her. Obviously not.
You don't trust me with the baby now?
No. I don't.
All right, cool.
We are on our route. We are on our
route. Prince Bell. Let's get lit with the Prince family. Hey. Let's get lit with the Prince family. Hey.
Channel, yeah. Turn that bell on, cause we dropping them bangers all year long.
We got the pranks, we got the vlogs, we got the challenges, yes we do it all.
Let's get lit with the Prince family, let's get lit with the Prince family, let's get lit with the Prince family, let's get lit with the Prince family.
Alright Prince Bell, make sure y'all subscribe to the channel, turn that bell on, we love y'all, about to be dropping them bangers back to back for the rest of the year, man.
What's good, YouTube? You already know what it is. It's your boy Damien, and I'm back once again, guys, with another banger. Now, today, I'm about to be doing a prank on my beautiful wife, Biannca. Today, what I'm about to be doing is I'm about to be acting like I dropped our beautiful baby girl, Ayla. If you're new to the channel, subscribe right now and join our family, because we're dropping them bangers back to back for the rest of 2020. Also, guys, we do post notification shoutouts at the end of every single video. So if you guys want to have a chance to get a shout out one of our videos, all you gotta do is turn notifications on. Once you do that, comment down below. I'm trying not to yell really loud because Biannca actually in the kitchen and she's actually in her cooking. But listen, guys, we about to be dropping them bangers back to back because we are on a roll. We are on a roll. We are on our road. We are on our road. Hey, hey. Listen, everybody right now, go to the comment section down below. Spam up Team Damien all day, every day. Let's try to get at least 10 likes. If this video get at least 10 likes, guys, I'm gonna drop another banger tomorrow on Biannca. But without further ado, wish me luck. Let's get it, man. Let's go.
All right, guys. So what I did was I went on YouTube, right? I typed in baby crying, and so I found a sound. Look at this. This is an hour long, but I don't need an hour long. I only need a few minutes. I'm about to be playing this noise. It says warning, 1 hour of baby crying. So I'm about to set the camera up. I'm about to go grab baby Ayla. Let's get it, y'all. Oh, snap. Shh. Too loud. All right, y'all. So I just had to wake baby Ayla up because I picked her up. She was in the living room. She was actually sleeping inside her swing. Look at her. Ayla, you were sleeping. Daddy woke you up. I'm sorry. Look at you. Yeah. How you doing? You good? You ready to prank mama? You gonna help daddy prank mama? Look at her, man. She in her unicorn outfit looking. Ooh, got the unicorn pants on. Oh, baby. Shh. You can't cry yet. You can't cry yet, okay?
Everybody tell Ayla. So you can't cry, Ayla.
No, you can't cry yet, girl.
Go ahead, crack a smile for them. Why you acting shy? Oh, you jumped me today, huh? I woke her up, she might get cranky, y'all. Hey, I'm about to set the camera up. Let's get it, man. Let's go. You ready, Ayla? You ready to prank mama? Huh? All right, here we go, guys. All right, guys, I'm ready to go. Got everything set up. So this is what I'm going to do. What I'm going to do is I'm going to make a loud noise. I'm going to hit the wall, make like a boom. I'm gonna try to hit it loud as I can, okay? And then I'm gonna play the sound off the TV of a baby crying, and I'm gonna let the baby cry for a few seconds. Then I'm gonna hurry up and I'm gonna turn the TV off, and I'm about to be holding baby Ayla, acting like everything okay, and we're gonna get Biannca reaction. Team Damien all day, every day, spam it up in the comment section. Let's get it, man. Let's go.
It's okay. It's okay, Ayla. It's okay, Ayla.
What happened?
Nothing. It's okay. I'm just burping her.
No, I just heard her cry, babe.
No, I was just burping her.
Damien, please do not play with me. I heard. She's throwing up.
Babe,
give her to me.
Wait, babe.
I just heard a loud thump and I heard her cry.
I was feeding her.
Babe, I know I'm not hearing stuff. Seriously.
I was just playing with her.
No.
Yes.
Let me see.
Is she crying now?
No, because you're holding her. She's smiling.
Exactly.
No, give her here.
No,
I don't trust you.
You don't trust what? No. What you mean?
Give her here.
Babe, she's fine. Look at her. You're yelling too loud.
Babe, give her here, please.
Look at her. She's a happy baby.
Babe, please give her here. I heard her crying.
And I'm here. I know I'm holding her. Look at her.
So what was that thump?
Huh?
What was the thump?
What are you talking about?
I heard like something like fell or something, like a boom.
They must be doing construction outside.
She's no, they're not.
Babe, she is fine.
Mama, what happened?
You talking about you heard somebody crying? No, you did not.
Yes, I did.
You did not hear nobody crying.
Babe, I swear, oh. I heard her crying.
You tripping.
Can I see her, please?
Babe, she's fine.
Let me see. Okay, if she's fine, why can't I see her?
Okay, I want to spend time with her. You can see her for a second. See, she's fine. Look, she's perfect. She's a perfect condition.
What happened, Mama? What happened? I heard something. I heard you crying. What did Daddy do?
I didn't do nothing. She's fine.
Can
I
have her back? What
did Daddy do? Ain't you cooking?
Yes, I actually need to go check on it. All right. Don't be messing with my baby.
I'm just spending time with her. You must have heard something outside.
No, I didn't, Damien. Don't play with me.
You ready to get Mommy again? We about to get her again, y'all. Let's get it.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
Okay. Damien, what the f***? What are you doing?
I'm just playing with her. We were just playing. She's fine.
I'm here now.
Why?
What was that noise?
What noise?
She just was crying.
No, she wasn't. They doing construction outside.
Give me my baby. Please give me her.
Babe, I know how to take care of the baby.
Please give me her. Obviously not. I heard thumps two different times and I heard her crying. I know what a cry sounds like.
Look at her. She's smiling. No. Look at her. Really?
I'm going to ask you nicely. Please give me my child. I will cook with her. I will hold her and cook. I will multitask.
So you don't trust me now?
You're obviously lying to me, babe.
Lying about what?
What was that noise? You telling me construction sounds like crying?
Look, she's smiling. Look at her smiling.
Because I'm here now. She wasn't smiling when I walked in.
You wasn't even, bro, she is, look at her. Look, she's happy.
Hi, Mama. No, give her here. She wants to go with her mom.
You don't trust me with the baby now?
No, I don't.
All right, cool.
I just heard a thump, babe. All
right, go cook with her then. You was in there going to do your thing. Go in there.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. You just don't trust me with my daughter. I mean, you think I would harm her?
I'm not saying you'd harm her, but what was that?
I don't know what that was.
So you didn't hear that?
Hear what?
That thump?
No.
You didn't hear that?
No.
You didn't hear her crying?
They ain't doing construction outside.
Did you or did you not hear a baby crying?
I didn't hear nobody crying.
So I'm just hearing stuff?
I don't know. I guess. Is she crying?
Not at the moment. No.
Was she crying?
She's being held.
No, she was not. See. She was not crying.
She was just crying.
She wasn't crying.
Ayla, something's wrong.
No, it's not.
Something's
no.
wrong. Yes, it is.
No, go have your business. She's fine.
No, I'm not going out there by myself. No.
You want to take her with you?
I need to be around you at all times.
What?
So if you're in here, I'm in here. If you want to go help me cook, we're going to go both.
So you don't trust me with my own daughter now? I birthed her.
Babe, I heard something.
Okay, dude, outside. Did you go outside?
Outside.
Did you go outside? Did you go outside?
Look, she's on the edge, babe.
I'm right here next to her. What you
doing? I'm not leaving your side. I don't know. Understand why you're laughing.
So you don't trust me now?
Ayla. What did I say when I walked in the door?
What?
I heard something. So no, I'm not leaving your side. Because it seems like every time I walk out, something's wrong with her.
That's crazy. She's going to do me like that? After all we've been through, you don't, we got four.
Why are you laughing?
We got four kids together. You don't trust me?
Babe, I walked out.
Okay.
Boom. Ah! Like what?
So what? So what you think happened?
You obviously like hurt her or something.
So I hurt my own daughter?
So what happened?
Do you see any bruises on this beautiful
what?
Baby?
Happen.
There's no bruises on her at all.
I don't see any visible at the moment, no.
Here, bro.
Thank you.
You don't even trust me, my own daughter. Okay. That's crazy.
I'm not saying I don't trust you, but come on now, you're obviously lying to me.
Lying about what?
I heard something.
What'd you hear?
I heard her crying.
Oh, you didn't hear her crying?
Yes, I did.
It wasn't her crying.
So you heard the cry too?
Then? Yes, I heard the cry.
But you just lied. You just clearly told me that
this is the cry. This is a cry.
Why are you listening to a freaking baby cry?
No, I act like I dropped her. I act like I dropped her and I played a baby on the TV to get your reaction. I'm pranking you. The camera's over there. Look, it's right there.
Yo, I got you so good, didn't I?
That was lame.
How was it lame?
That wasn't even like, it was lame.
Man, Ayla. Ayla.
Ayla, we got her, didn't we? Yes, we did, girl.
No, I knew something was wrong because I heard her crying. And I heard a loud thump, but every time I would come in here, she would just be smiling.
Exactly.
But then when I asked you what happened, you say nothing. As if you didn't hear nothing, you didn't see nothing.
Listen, that was a TV, man. Hold up, though. That's still, it sound real, don't it?
Or yes, no? It sounds just like her. Especially from a freaking distance.
So say Team Damien all day or day.
No, because that's not even nice. But what? You know what?
Why would I?
Look at me.
What's up?
I'm not even mad.
I know you're not. Listen.
You know why?
Why?
You know what? Actions gonna speak louder than my words.
Listen, man, what I need everybody to do right now is comment down below Team Damien all day, every day, man. Let's get it. All right, guys, it is actually a few days later, and you know what? I'm tired. I'm tired of this. What am I tired of? I'm tired of people disrespecting me, man. Y'all need to put some respect on my name. You know what I'm saying? Not everybody, just some of y'all, and one of the people that need to put some respect on my name is right in front of me, and that's this young lady right here, man. You need to put some respect on my name because I'm tired of you disrespecting me. You feel me?
I do put respect on your name. What are you talking about?
You need to put some respect on my name. You know what? You need to bow down.
Bow down?
Bow down to the king, man.
What do you think I am?
Bow down to the prince, bro. Bow down. Oh my gosh. That's what I thought.
No. I'm not bowing down to you. You bow down to me.
I'm the king, bro. No, you need to put some respect on my name, bro. You know I'm better than you.
No, you're not.
Stop trying to cheat me, man. Listen, God. You said what?
Last time I checked, me and all of our family members, we know that I'm better than you.
Better than me in what though?
In games, in everything, anything, it don't matter. It don't matter.
Like I said, I'm tired of people not paying respect on my name, and I'm about to show you guys, and I'm about to show you today who really the boss. You feel me?
I'm the boss. I already know that.
So you don't want to have another punishment though?
I already know that.
You don't
want
to have another punishment
two
though?
2 out of 3.
You would have another punishment.
Whoever loses 2 out of 3.
That's not a lot of games.
It don't matter. Well, this is game number 1 again.
So what are we going to do? We making a bet 2 out of 3 what?
Whoever loses has to do a punishment.
All right, bet it up, man. Say less, bro. Who going to go first? You breaking?
Oh, I won last time.
You won? Okay, go ahead and do your thing then. Here, you know, grab your own stick, bro.
Wait, let me see. Is that mine?
No, it don't matter, bro. It's not, bro. The stick does not matter.
It do matter.
You don't need no chalk. You do not need no chalk.
You better stop worrying about me. This is how I won last time, okay?
Bro, chalk don't even really be working,
don't
man.
Don't worry about me.
Let's go. Let's see what you got.
Okay.
You trash.
Trash.
Trash. Team Damien all day, every day. Comment down below right now. Team Damien, let's go. Trash. Trash. Whoa, okay. You got a stripe one over here. What's over there? Oh my gosh! She hit the black ball in 8-ball. You trash!
Exactly,
bro. Yes, it
is.
It's over,
no,
bro.
No,
it's over. You have to do the punishment, bro.
What? No.
You have to do the punishment.
We did not shake on it. That don't count. No, dude. Bro. That does not count. That doesn't count.
You see what I'm saying, bro?
That doesn't count. I played myself. It don't count.
Y'all see the again, bro? Disrespect, bro. Disrespect. Now we 2-2, right?
No.
You said the best out of 3.
No.
The best out of 3.
No, this game doesn't count.
Yes, it do.
No, it
you lost, bro. Team Damien,
this
comment
game
down below.
Doesn't count.
On my mama, it
no,
counts, bro.
No, that's
yes,
not
bro.
Fair.
On everything. It, yes.
No,
yes, it do.
No,
stop cheating me.
No, that game don't count.
B, for real, stop playing me, man. That game do count.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it do.
No, it don't.
Yes, it do.
No, it don't.
Guys, I never in my life seen nobody hit the 8-ball coming in off the break. Guys, comment down below if you ever seen that before. Has somebody ever, bro? What is it called? What is it called?
I don't know.
Anyway, I never seen nobody literally break and hit the 8-ball in, especially when it's in the middle. So right now our record is 2-2, man. So yes, it is. What's up, bro?
No, that doesn't count.
So if I win one more game, it's over with. So what's the punishment?
What do you mean you win?
Best 2 out of 3 already. 2 out of 3 already won one.
No, babe, we're starting fresh.
We just did. I just won.
You didn't win.
Just now, you hit the 8-ball in. That's a yes. The best 2 out of 3. So what's the punishment gonna be? If I win one more, it's over. We gotta win 2 now. What should the punishment be?
I don't know. Let's go ahead.
Jump in the ice.
The pool.
Why it's cold.
That's fine.
Bet. Let's go, party one of us.
You nervous? Go ahead. What you waiting on?
I'm waiting on you.
Go ahead.
Go, bro. Oh,
that don't even count. Go ahead. That don't even count though, but okay.
Let's go.
Okay, white ball went in.
Let's go.
What else?
Strike.
Okay, you solid.
With both solids?
No, this is the white ball, babe. You don't get to go again.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't. You scratch.
But just ball when you
scratch, bro. You scratch. That doesn't count.
Matter. Doesn't matter, bro.
Okay.
Like I said, y'all all about to put some respect on my name, especially this girl right here.
This girl right here, you about to put some respect on my name
today.
Whatever,
you ready?
We ain't on you. Put some respect on my name. Put some respect on my name. Put some respect on my name.
Let's go. Nobody worried about you. Let's see what you got.
Trash. Trash. Oh, this is me. Why, thank you.
Go ahead. We waiting on you. This not even fair. I put his ball in, but it's okay. I'm not rushing, boo.
Let's go.
That's fine. It's one ball, Damien.
Let's go.
Okay, two balls in there.
It's over with.
Let's see if he can hit anything. No. Nothing. Nothing.
We ain't worried about
it's over with right here.
We ain't worried about you.
Believe me, we ain't worried about you.
It's over.
We ain't worried about you.
It's over. Wait.
Exactly. You don't even know where to hit. Trust me, we ain't worried about you. Nope. Trash. Nothing go in.
I'm setting
up. Nothing went in.
I'm setting up. Waiting your loss.
See this ball right here?
We see the ball.
Watch this.
Is it gonna go in?
Duh.
No.
Too easy, bro.
Okay, it was literally right there, you guys. Two of his balls right there.
It's too easy, literally.
Okay, hold on. Okay, go ahead.
We ain't playing, bro.
Are you serious?
On everything, we ain't playing, bro.
What?
We ain't playing, bro. Here we go. Watch this. Magic.
All right. No.
Ooh.
No.
Oh, we setting up, though.
No.
Up, though.
I can knock that out the way.
Let's go.
But look, now I can't even go anywhere.
That's cool.
She's in trouble, bro.
I have nothing to hit.
You in trouble, bro.
I'm just gonna
you gonna hit my ball?
Just gonna hit over there.
See, you gonna hit my ball.
Hey, I still hit mine, though.
Nothing ain't go in, though.
Your ball off the way. All right, go ahead. You ain't gonna make it, so we ain't worried. No. Oh, wow.
Please, be quiet.
Oh, wow.
Just be quiet.
Oh, wow.
Tap that way. Tap that way. Daddy.
What was the point? I don't understand.
If I hit it hard, look, it was gonna hit this ball. Don't worry about me. Look,
I'm throwing you off your game.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. You're gonna lose.
Look, bro.
You're going to lose.
You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, only got one ball. You got 6 balls. Congratulations. Go ahead, go. Go ahead, go. Congratulations. Like I said, don't play with me, bro. I know it's over with. We all know it's over with for you. Nope, played yourself. You thought it was sweet, huh? You thought it was sweet? We don't want to hear none of that, bro. You trash. You trash.
Come on. You got one ball and it ain't going in.
Bro, why you keep hating
them? No. Ah, no. Look at that thing just spinning. Nothing.
Bro,
not a dime, boo.
I'm
just, hey, that's how we play the game. Ain't no rules. Ain't no rules.
You worried about me?
Ain't no rules, boo.
You worried about me? Hold up. My pole fell. You worried about me, but you're the one who's losing. You worried about me, but you're the one who's losing. You can't even hit nothing in.
Be quiet.
You can't even hit nothing in. Trash. Oh, wow. Wow. You hit one ball in. Congratulations, guys. Biannca hit one ball and she got lucky. Okay, let's see what else you got. Hey, yo, listen, this for the team. Biannca's out here. Trash. You ain't hit. You went. Did you even hit a ball? You hit a ball, right?
I did. I hit that ball.
Okay, congratulations.
All right, go ahead. Nothing. Nah. Nothing. It don't matter. I'm playing my game.
Let's
see what you got. Let's see what she got, y'all. Nope. Nope. It's all over with. Oh my gosh. It's all over with. What you got to say?
Man!
What do you got to say? You got anything to say? Yeah. Biannca, what you got to say?
I lost. I let you guys down. I'm not doing punishment.
Yes, you are. We
should
go to
no, I'm not.
Oh, it's all over with y'all. I let y'all down. Look.
Stop the prize.
Man.
Here we go.
No. I'm going to get.
Shut up.
Oh,
wow.
No.
Wow. Let me, I'm about to redo that.
No, you cannot redo. No, don't, no.
Bruh.
It's over with, boo.
All right, let's see what she got. Where are you about to hit to?
I don't know, okay?
Let's go. Nope. Nope.
You ain't hitting that ball. You're not hitting that ball. No. Nothing went in, y'all. This is my chance. It's over with.
Talking,
it's over with.
Yo, you doing too much talking. Let's go.
Okay. This ball going in 15 ball.
You doing way too much talking.
15. Let's go 15.
No. Trash. Look at that. You ain't hit nothing
what
in.
What is going on today?
You doing too much talking.
I'm just rusty and crusty.
That ball's not going in.
Y'all come closer, watch this.
Come closer. Watch. What? What's up?
Listen, watch. I'm about to split this ball into that side pocket.
Okay, we gonna see.
Watch this, bro.
That's not the hole
you was hitting. I told y'all, I said I'm about to hit it in the corner pocket.
No, you didn't.
Yes, no.
You said you was hitting it in that pocket right there.
It don't matter, bro.
Wow. Let's okay, go. But he's not hitting anything. Guys, look at this.
Let's go.
He has no setup.
So
you have no setup. We watch him, but it ain't going. Exactly. Nada. Nothing.
Perfect setup.
No, because I'm about to knock that ball right out the way. So it's not perfect. No perfect
shut
setup.
Shut
no,
up.
It's no, you shut up.
Shut up, bro. You
no,
probably...
you shut up.
Let's go.
You shut up.
You doing too much. Let's go.
All right.
Show me what you got. You about to do this punishment.
No, I'm not.
You about to do this punishment.
No, I'm not.
You about to do this punishment. Let's go. Wow. Everybody, round of applause. Round of applause. Let's go. Let's see what you got now. You about to set me up perfectly down there too. What? What's going on? What the heck? Hold up real quick. Let's see what you got then. Let's see what you... Nope. What the heck? Hold up. What the... Bro. Yo, what's going on? Yo, what's going on? Yo! It's only one ball. Whoa! How you doing, Biannca? How you doing, girl? Can I get a kiss?
Get away from me.
Can I get a kiss?
You're not distracting me.
Let me get a kiss. B! No! It's one ball left. No. 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 Yeah! It's all over. It's hot.
I tried, y'all. I tried.
Y'all, he ain't making this in.
This is what I'm about to do, y'all.
What's up? Talk to us.
Corner pocket right here.
All right, cool.
But y'all see how much yards?
Yes, look at this, y'all. Look at that. That is far.
That's a lot of carpet, man. Watch.
Yeah, it is. It ain't going in. It might, because it's kind of close, but let's see.
This for the win.
All right. Blah! You good?
Wow.
What happened, boo?
Wow.
What happened?
Wow.
You got nervous?
Wow.
What's up? What happened?
Nothing.
Oh, nothing.
It's
nothing?
I mean, go ahead. Wow. Wow. Wow.
Let's see if I can hit this in.
Wow.
You ready?
Wow. I can't believe I missed that, y'all. Wow. Let's see what you got, B. Let's see if you got what it takes. Nope. Let's freaking go.
Now I just set him up.
How you feel?
I just set you up.
You set me up?
Is it going in? Yes or no?
Corner pocket.
Corner pocket. Damien with the big old booty back there. He ain't gonna hit that in. Let's go.
You chill out.
There's no rules.
Chill out, bro.
Now. Come on, baby. Come on, boo. Look at them. Look at them. Look at them. Oh, my God. Can't wait till tonight. You know what's gonna go on?
Let's go. Let's go.
Give me this, bro. Give me this. Listen, bro. I told y'all I put some respect on my name. I don't know who y'all thought I was. I'm not that one, okay?
It
didn't go in. Let's just sit bro.
Like, no!
Stop capping, bro. Like,
it didn't go.
You showed it, bro. Stop. How you feel? Feel stupid, right?
I'm going outside.
You going outside? Bro, where you? What?
I won that first game.
No.
When you hit the eight ball, first game, you win. I'm about to look it up.
No, what are you talking about?
I swear. Bro, I won the first game.
No, you did not.
No,
you didn't.
If you sink the eight ball on the break.
What?
Game. That means you have to choose a pocket when you're shooting before taking your shot. You either spot the eight ball or re-rack.
No, bro, you lost.
Yes, Dad, I re-rack.
No, you lost, bro. You hit the eight ball in on a break. You lost, bro. Stop playing.
No.
Yeah.
Automatic win for the player breaking.
Huh?
Bro, it says I win.
No, you don't, bro.
It says the breaker may ask to re-rack or have the eight ball spotted and continue shooting.
But we ain't doing that, bro.
Bro, I won.
How? Does it say if you hit the eight ball and you win? Does it say
yes.
That? Where?
Right here.
No, it don't, bro.
Right here.
No, it don't, bro.
An automatic win for the player breaking.
Tell what?
An automatic win for the player breaking. Did you win or lose if you make the A ball on the break? You read that?
An automatic win for the player breaking.
You read that?
No, bro.
Yes!
No.
Bro, I won.
No, bro.
I won one and you won one.
I'm gonna look on my computer real quick, bro. All right, guys, this is the end of the video. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure to give the video a fat thumbs up for more awesome bangers. But listen, since this is the end of the video, we have to do our post notification shout out. That goes to Ken, Kenny, Gang Gang Gang. You are our post notification shout out winner of today's video. If you guys want to have a chance to get shout out tomorrow's video, all you gotta do is turn notifications on. Once you do that, comment down. Hey, yo, hold it real quick, bro.
Hey. Is everything okay?
Are you all right, babe?
Why are you touching me?
Here, turn around. You okay?
I'm fine.
You ready to do this punishment?
Nope.
Not.
I'm not doing a punishment because.
Yes, you are, bro. You gonna?
No, it's not fair.
You gonna do this punishment?
No, I'm not.
Yes, you.
No, I'm not.
I'm gonna throw you in the pool then.
No, you're not.
Listen, if this video get at least one like, I'm gonna throw Biannca in a pool, or she's gonna be forced to do her punishment on her own. All we need is one like, man. But without further ado, I'm gonna see you guys later for the next video. We are out. Peace. So you got anything else to say real quick? Biannca, so you gonna hop in?
Can you move your dirty hand? When last time you took a shower?
We took a shower together yesterday. You don't remember?
I do remember.
Oh, I bet though. Someone say bye to the vlog?
I said bye.
Say Team Damien though.
Team Biannca, bye.
Say Team Damien.
Team Biannca. I'm never gonna say Team Damien.
Bae, say Team Damien.
Team Biannca. Ow, that hurt.
I'm giving you a massage. Dude, say bye to the vlog.
Bye.